Quelaag lives at the bottom of Blighttown, presiding over all its poisonous decay and stealing the dregs of humanity that float down there to feed her ailing sister. She's most players' first encounter with the corrupting influence of chaos on human beings, although if you pay attention, she's foreshadowed by the crag spiders in Blighttown who also have human hands. The sexy femme fatale whose beauty hides a monstrous spider is an old trope with deep roots in especially Japanese folklore, and the Black Widow is a comfortably familiar female archetype in Western literature as well. And Quelaag's cutscene does place an emphasis on her beauty. There's an element of seduction to her, albeit the monstrous flame spider she's attached to quickly interrupts it. Interestingly, they do seem to be two creatures, a woman and a spider, fused together rather than a single entity, and there's an element of oddly harmonious cooperation to them, as though they are united by a common goal of collecting humanity to consume. Chaos Flame was the Witch of Izalith's attempt to recreate the first flame, and I think she discovered exactly what kind of fuel that kind of fire consumes. Soylent Green is people. Subscribe to this channel for shorts, or watch my full Soulsborne analysis series on my main channel.